Leaving the house at 6:45 this morning, so a little bit earlier than yesterday, but later than the previous days. But still gonna be on time, which is nice. It's especially nice when you consider that, like, last week, I was leaving work, leaving for work at, like, 6:55 every day. And in fact, I've been doing that for a while, so, whoops. So yeah, it's kind of nice to be leaving a little bit earlier. The snow is still around. Luckily, the roads are almost completely clear. Like, even my side street, pretty much clear. Because for the past few days, I've been able to drive on the highway just fine and on the main roads just fine. But, like, my street, because obviously I don't live on, like, a main street. I live off on a little side thing. That wasn't clear. That was really bad. So pulling in to the house every night was like the most difficult part of driving home every day. It wasn't exactly difficult, but it wasn't easy either. So yesterday's vlog took place entirely in this car. I'm gonna try and avoid that for today because I imagine me just talking for 10 minutes in a car is not the most interesting thing, but I did have a lot to update you on yesterday. Hello! I got paid today, which is pretty nice. I'm gonna be paying all my bills and everything tonight, and it's just gonna feel good because paying off bills, it feels good. It's day five. It's day five of the week. This is officially an overtime day. Well, in an hour after starting work, it will be an overtime day because I actually ended up leaving an hour early yesterday. Didn't mention that on the vlog because I didn't think it was that much of an interesting thing to throw in on that little pause, but I did actually get VTO for the last hour. I know I said a while back I was gonna try and avoid taking any time off during peak, but it was an hour and it allowed me to get home a bit earlier and get to bed a little bit earlier, so I was like, yeah, that sounds like a good idea. And also, I was working in Stowe again, so all of my friends who I've been working with all day were leaving at 5, and then they were like, you want to leave with your friends? I was like, yes. So that was nice. I'm telling you, working with people, or working with music playing, just makes work so much better. Like, as long as you're being productive, I'll tell you that, as long as you're being productive, and you're actually doing work, for me at least, I find it so much easier and more comfortable to work with other people when those other people also work. Now, the good thing about Amazon is everybody has their own rate, so it's not like if your teammates aren't doing good, then you're gonna be penalized for it, unlike Walmart. But like, working in Stowe, I can be in one aisle, there can be a friend of mine in the next aisle, we can have a conversation, but we're still working, and it just keeps your brain active. Whereas if I'm working in PIC, like I have done for over a year, I'm all by myself, it gets very lonely, and it's just so depressing, honestly. I believe I'm gonna be back in Stowe again today. I don't really know why I've been moved to Stowe so much, but I guess they just don't have as many orders coming in yet. But I'm not complaining, because I much prefer the Stowe department. I think I've said this, but I'm also gonna try to transfer into that department after peak season, because I've been told some things about the one that I've been trying to transfer closer to my house that it's not very good, so I'm probably not gonna do that. And the commute really doesn't bother me anymore, to be honest. Alright, that's it for this first clip. Well, actually, the one other thing I want to mention is Smash Ultimate comes out in a week! And I was actually planning on getting a little trailer thingy out for it tomorrow, but I still don't have all the things I need from it because it involves a lot of collaborative work. So I'm just gonna aim to get this trailer out December 6th, and then December 7th I'll start the Let's Play. Anywho, work. It was a good day. Let me, better. Today was a good day. I had fun. I worked in Stowe again, which is fun because I get to work with my friends, and my friends are fun. Said it earlier, I think, maybe. It's been a long time, that I work better with either music playing or people to talk to, and Stowe has one of those things. Although I actually did discover one of the items that one of my friends was stowing is an updated version of the Fitbit that I have. I mean, it's not, there you go, it's not like this one, but it's got a bigger screen. It essentially looks like an Apple Watch. And one of the features that it boasts on the front is phone-free music. So in theory, that watch can play music. I might need to get that.
Almost 10 p.m. As you can see.
Tired boy is here. I didn't record tonight because I didn't eat dinner until late because everybody didn't get in until late. I didn't get in until late. There was stupid crazy traffic on the way home, so that was fun.
So I'm gonna go to bed. It's just before 10, like I said, and I'm gonna just save the recording for tomorrow. I've posted a tweet and a thing to the community tab about it, so it should be fine. I'll just release two videos the next day, on Sunday. And we'll be good. Smash Ultimate comes out in a week, which is ridiculous. Not even that. Yeah. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.